and become death, the destroyer of worlds.
Screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
This is Dr. Calvino.
What's up?
I'm feeling ill. I'm not myself today. I think I won't be in for my shift
running?
At all.
Okay.
Light-filled capture looks a little hot.
Where's the photometer? The handheld. Did you take it?
No.
Ach, you.
The
day we had two, now
you
I can't find one.
We've only ever had one.
Nonsense.
I guess you forgot.
Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just...
You're leaving?
For the time being.
I thought we were done.
It doesn't matter.
No, just...
It doesn't matter.
Just turn it off then.
I feel like you're upset with me.
No, I suppose it's late after all. Sleep.
What about you?
What about me? Yeah, don't concern yourself. I'll finish.
Right. I guess I'll see you later then.
Yeah, you guess.
What?
You're always saying, I guess. That worked, I guess. I'll see you later, I guess. You're a scientist. Stop guessing. No! Or be quiet. Yeah, that's all.
Good night, Dr. Calvino.
Rompiscatole.
Serious Service Servo. Disintegrated circuit found new instructions. Parallel volitional processors. Desynchronized. I understand.
Card, but there are probably other ways in, and you've always been good at improvising. I'm curious what you'll do. I think I know, but we'll see.
Thank you.
adjustment required.
like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry, I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
I'm sure you realize this. I mention it so that you'll know I'm earnest. Every neuromod takes a snapshot of your brain and models what it would look like if you learned something new. Then it makes those changes. Billions of connections remapped in a matter of minutes. All made possible by our friends from outer space. I'll look for more neuromods while you're gone.